Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at the Replace Object tool that we have inside Twinmotion. This tool can be really helpful when you want to replace some object coming from your CAD application by some Twinmotion object. So let's check how it works. Welcome towards my parking lot here. In my modeling software, I placed some boxes at the place where I want my cars to be placed. So let's start by importing this file. We'll come here. I will select my dummy-cars.fbx, click on open. In the option over here, I will check the under the collapse option, I will check the keep hierarchy. This will keep the hierarchy of my box. Each one of them are separate from one other, with the pivot point correctly placed. Once I click OK, I will import my project. I will import my file, and here I have all my boxes. If I click on one of them, as you can see, the pivot point is correctly placed at the center of the box and on the floor. If I look at my scene organizer, here I have all my dummy boxes located in the folder that I've just imported. I can right-click now on this folder and use the Replace Object tool to replace all those boxes at once by some Twinmotion cars. So let's click on Replace Object. I'll open the library on the left, go to the Vehicles folder, Cars. Here I will just drag a few objects in my Dropbox over here. So I just drag and drop a few vehicles, like that. And then I will just hit the start replace option. As you can see here, it has automatically replaced all my box by some Twinmotion cars. It can be used like here to replace vehicles, but it can also be useful to replace vegetation. So let me just import a new file, dummy trees here. Same thing here, I will make sure to check the keep hierarchy, because in collapse by material option, all my box will be collapsed as one geometry. So I'm just checking the keep hierarchy option, click on OK. Same thing here, I will import all my boxes. They are located over here in my planters. Same thing here on my scene organizer. As you can see, I even added the name of the tree species directly in my 3D modeling software, and I retrieved the same hierarchy over here. So this folder with those four dummy is supposed to be some Austrian pine. So I will right click on them, click on Start Replace Object. We'll come to my Vegetation and Landscape folder, Trees, and I will add my Austrian Pine. Click on Start Replace. And same thing here with my Norway Spruce. I can select the object directly or just select the folder itself. So Replace Object, this is Norway Spruce, so Norway Spruce. Click on Start Replace. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content, and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!